I think the first dance I ever had was in middle school, and it was to Tim McGraw's Don't Take the Girl.
The first time I ever remember dancing was with my dad in my living room when I was 5 years old. It was a really goofy, fun little dance that I had with my dad.
I remember my first dance was to Garth Brooks's The Dance back in seventh grade. My heart was racing, but it was definitely a moment I'll never forget.
I finally asked you to dance on the last slow song. Beneath that moon, that was really a disco ball. I guess I didn't realize even at the moment I lost so much.